20 and 21 into one game. Yeah. I didn't even know EA Play Pro was a thing. I'm not complaining. They wanted to charge more money. All right, I played the Bongles. So how about Cam? Impressive. Cam Newton. Yeah. What the hell? This new presentation thing. Is this where they put all their money? So how about Joe Mixon? He turned out better than I expected. I thought he'd be like Tony Romo. He's a gunslinger that can move a little bit and makes a bunch of stupid mistakes but can win you some games. I mean, sure. I don't think, he beat the shit. Not Mixon. That's not who I meant. Burrow. Yeah, Joe Burrow. I'm losing it, man. Yeah. The first play was a 75-yard run with Austin Eckler. Did you change it? Because it doesn't seem like... Yeah, okay, let me leave. Yeah. Back. Did I level up or something? What the hell is this? I don't give a shit. I was like, a 75-yard run? Settings, weak settings. All pro. There we go. I was very confused as to why it was that easy. Mine's at 80 something. Did you not get anything for him? Let me see where I'm at the trade deadline. And if I need that extra oomph on defense, I might. And just win in year one. And then it's all downhill from there. Okay, Herbert. That happened. I went for a read option. Don't do that. He's quick, but he's not that quick. Be good. Believe it or not, everybody around here is kind of split on him. They missed Chad Kelly. Maybe don't break into people's house and flash them your junk and you won't have this issue. It was good for like two games. Remember Paxton Lynch? Yeah, so is Tebow. He started three games, lost all of them, and threw like eight interceptions. He cannot play. He has a career like 51% completion percentage. What is that exclamation point over that player? I mean, they won a Super Bowl, but mostly because of, you know, Peyton. That defense was ridiculous. Elway's legacy as a manager will be he managed to convince Peyton Manning to come play for the lowly Broncos. And not the Titans, pretty much. How about Ryan Tannehill? Like, he's not fantastic, but he's a lot better. Yeah. Well, he's like 3 weeks. Throw it to Noah Fant with Jerry Jeudy. So when I'm on third down, there's exclamation points among two players. I'm assuming that's the X Factor people. Quarter end. That's a neat transition that they probably spent $30,000 on. What now? Yeah, well, there's an exclamation point on third down, so I'm assuming those are key players. Unless Herbert just has an ability I don't know about. Man, Austin Eckler is great. I'm imitating the Chargers right now and just running it with Austin Eckler instead of throwing it with Justin Herbert. I'm down 7, but it's okay. Wow, I almost got picked. He dropped it. Just offense. I don't worry about defense until I get a really good one. Then I'll care. He dropped it. What are the drops on? Jesus Christ. That's the third drop this game. I threw it right to him. All right, Von Bell. It's going to be a rough year. I could feel it. Oh, we got to stop on our on their 18. Damn. All right. I'm down. Week 6? I think it's 6 or 7. No, 6 was their bye. 7. Man, that's another drop, and that was Keenan Allen. You want to drop that by like 2 or 3 points? Just to... Chargers? Chargers gonna charge? Damn, Herbert. That was amazing. He's probably about the same speed as Herbert. He's pretty quick. He'll maneuver the shifty little fucker. Ask Joey Bosa. Yeah, he's faster than Justin Herbert. Well, they had to upscale all the speed of the players to match Lamar Jackson because he was broken. I think so. Broke his tailbone. Remember when people said Jake Butt was going to be good? I do. when he was drafted, people were like, oh, he could be good. But then he wasn't. Mostly because he keeps getting hurt. Oh, God. That was 4 of 12, 39 yards, a touchdown and a pick. Are you? What's your score? Jesus Christ. Holy crap! Damn, it's a rookie. That's a record. What's the timeout button? I heard about share button, the big boy. I have to pause it and call a timeout. Oh, there's a button on my keyboard I could probably press. Yeah. Watch it be like Q. Turns out it's actually Q. All bet four. Mike Wilmer. There goes Herbert. He's down. T is the timeout button. No, he just took a sack. All right, time for the... Yeah. I'm not complaining. Oh, he will. Don't you worry about that. He will. But... No. He's not been injured. Yeah, I'm a good job commentary. I'm going to kick a field goal when I'm at the 40. Commentary's like, a field goal is even closer. Wow, they had a one play interception. That's funny. So my team's going to rely on their defense. Damn. All right, I'm down 17-7 in the third. You could thank Patrick Mahomes for that one. Yeah. How about Russell Wilson? Jesus Christ, that man. He's on pace for like 64 touchdowns this year. It's ridiculous. And no interceptions. Yeah, that's it's crazy. So like the MVP race right now is Aaron Rodgers and Patrick Mahomes, Russell Wilson, and then a very far fourth place, Josh Allen. Two. I got Rodgers, Wilson, Mahomes, Allen. And if you want to toss, like, Drew Lock. Oh, Keenan Allen's hurt. Fantastic. I'm struggling.